You know who has one of the best disco outfits on down here? Rebecca Spiro.
Oh, yes.
I don't know where you got that, Rebecca. But you win, I think.
You win, girlfriend.
You glow, girl.
Has nothing on me. In fact, I found a bunch of fun 20-somethings who are going to dance with us. We created a theme for tonight. Let's row the boat, guys. Row the boat. Row the boat. Row the boat. Row the boat. Open the umbrella. Open the umbrella. Open the umbrella. Open the umbrella. It's a party. It's a party. It's a party. It's a party. We've been having a good time. I'm going to start with Adrian. Why did you decide to come out tonight?
I decided to come out tonight because I wanted to have wholesome fun and have a good time.
We've just been having a party. Casey, Jacob, tell me why you're having a great time.
Because it's New Year's. Just start a new year. Start fresh.
Start off right. Have fun.
Have fun, and that's exactly what we're doing right now. Okay, Emma, Roland, you came out. Casey's not playing, but it doesn't matter because we're dancing. We're enjoying ourselves.
Okay.
What was your main reason to come out?
Well, I just moved to Houston this past year, so I wanted to start out the new year with the entire city.
Okay, and Roland, why did you bring Emma?
Because Houston is awesome. We have the best New Year's Eve party ever.
It is the best. No matter what, when you get a group of fun people who don't care about anything except enjoying themselves like we're doing right here, who would want to be anywhere else? Back to you guys.
You know, I think she grew up in a different boat than I had.
I was thinking Gangnam Style is out.
Yeah.
And we have a new boat.
That's
row
it.
Row the boat.
Right
row
there.
The boat.
Right
pull the umbrella.
This way.
All right. Well, we're going to continue having fun because we're ready for midnight in about 4 minutes. Back to you guys.
Here we go.